Woodstock next weekend?
Somebody calls me and asks me to do the show, baby.
It's gonna be a madhouse.
Nobody knows shit. Goes on today.
30.
championship for sale.
That's it. Right,
yeah, right there.
We're going to be
hanging
out over there,
giving
out
the Australian
beer.
Welcome over to Drinks in the Australian beer. This water shit really sucks. I think you're getting drunk. Hey, we're doing Just Ace, or we're doing time. Just Ace, team, then we're going to Just Ace. Okay, we're going to do a song for our friend Jimmy Pennywise, came on our bus last night or the night before, and told us to play this song. Just one for you, buddy, and you, and you, and you, and you. And not you! We'll be right back.
good, huh?
Woo!
Come on, give him a round of applause.
It's early, they've been smoking a long way, those guys.
Yeah.
Thank you.
out there. And it looks like the whole fucking lot of you guys. This is indeed a party song. We didn't write it. We stole it. We're gonna play it anyway. It's called Tone and Love.
Well, sometimes I feel I've got to run away. I've got to get away from the pain you're driving to love me. The love we shed to go nowhere. And I've lost my life for a toss and turn. Once I ran to you. Yeah. on the east side, never really spent it with the rest. Then we knew she'd been our friends. The guns and the need and the cops and the stone and fighting to your bed.
Jersey.
That's all you fuckers need to scream! Tell them, Chris!
Sucker, solution, sucker, solution, sucker, solution.
Yeah.
tour another time. It's nice to be back in Asbury Park. I really, really like the area. It's beautiful out here. This is a song for those of you that used to watch it 3 years ago. It's that place.
Wait, pick those people up. Pick them up.
Pick them up. Everyone stop. Pick up kids.
Stand up, you lazy ass.
Don't want the girls to get hurt. We want to see their boobs. That's us.
Yeah.
This one is it. The fancy that you got me. The way you did it. And we're friends again. It's a slow, sad part.
Cities, I hate to tell you people.
That's like my kryptonite.
Oh, very nice.
Weakens me. Okay, I'm gonna try and get a boner during this next song. It's about aliens. It goes something like this.
And Travis starts it! My apologies, sorry.
Around. What is that, the big fun suit?
I'm gonna make you mine.
girlfriends, and you're going away to a different school, and you're going to have sex with all the other girls, and you're not going to tell your girlfriend that. Oh, that's a nice thing to do, but it happens, and we're not condoning it. We just want to watch you have sex and masturbate at the same time.
I want to fuck all the girls here, please. Thank you. If I could, thank you.
But a little worse, and you said that only about the one that you can start. Yeah.
side of his best friend's life. Try to holler at me, but I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a boy who can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's life. Try to holler at me. My guess is it's growing up. My guess is it's growing up.
How about giving it up for the people that put the warm tour together every year, huh?
Yeah, yeah, give it up. We're talking about your virginities. Hey, who's a virgin? Has anybody here a virgin?
Tom, you want to mention the kids you better manage everyone else?
Getting a
money?
Helmet!
About what? About your dad?
Getting a helmet!
Oh, yeah. Hey, I'll sleep with my dad for money.
Like a
$50 or something. $10. This is our last song. Thank you for watching the punk rock show today. Stick around for one of the
other bands. This is for anyone that's ever seen us play inside the stone pony over there. You got it? Alright.
I'll fuck the pony for money.
you in jail. Off the physical grill. All visible to you. Do what we feel. Anytime I place. I'll stage your face. Over taking earth. And out of space. You got me right there. It's that bad. Oh, new shit. Yeah, well, when I overcome the over, I'm not relaxing on. When I lose your body, really, really hardcore. Cool. Never talking, talking from a grab with the pool.
Wait up!
Yo, before we go, let's hear it one time for music in general, no matter what you like, yo!
This is the truth right here, and I know that New Jersey's a sick bunch of motherfuckers!
Thank you for singing along. That's fucking unbelievable.
Thanks for coming to beautiful Asbury Park. Thank you. It's a wonderful location.
We like it here. Who was here last year? That's just beautiful. Who got laid or jerked off last year at the Warped Tour?
When I was driving the band in this morning on our tour bus, I saw a lot of nice hookers.
Booth at 5:30.
We want to say hello to everybody, so please come see us.
It's over there
somewhere. 5:30.
We can hang out and sign your ass and watch Friends of Rob.
And then go see Friends of Rob at 6:50 other states. Friends of Rob fucking rocks. I want to see a fucking big pin right now! Give it to me, Jersey, you motherfuckers! Just a happy man.
He's just like anybody.
Just a happy man.
Yeah. place to play. No bullshit. I always say fucking Jersey. You guys rule. You guys still have fucking rock and roll in your blood out here.
You said Chicago the other day, dude. I heard you.
Chicago? Those guys were pussies compared to these guys.
That's true.
So what are we going to play now? We're going to play an old song. We're going to play a new song. Hurry up! We lost our guitar player. This we found this guy at a gas station. He knew all the songs.
You did not.
This song is for Rob. You yes, for your son, come on a minute.
Yeah.
bit, come on! By the way, we did a video for a song called All My Best Friends Are Metalheads. If you get one, make a copy of it for your friends. Bootleg it, because they're not going to play it on MTV.